Hey everyone, Sam from Professional Music Technology here. And guess what? It's official. As of Monday the 12th of April, we are now fully reopened to the public after, what, 2 or 3 months of lockdown here in the UK. I'll tell you what, it feels good to be back in a guitar store. As you can see, I am here in the filming studio at the moment, but I thought we'd do something slightly different today. For anyone who has been keeping an eye on the PMTVUK channel over the past couple of months, you've probably seen the vlogs that Dagan and the guys up in Newcastle have been posting, basically just showing what's been going on behind the scenes at PMT during lockdown. We've pretty much just been using our stores as click and collect centres and to fulfil web orders. But for the past couple of weeks, we've all been back in the stores with literally massive amounts of stock coming in every single day, just working really hard to kind of get everything back to, I was going to say normal, but as close to normal as possible. You know, get as much stock on the shelves as we possibly can, get everything looking great so we can welcome you guys back. So I thought what we might do today is take you for a quick walk around the store where I'm based, which is down in Portsmouth, and that's a completely different kind of shop to the guys up in Newcastle. If you were unaware, Professional Music Technology have actually got 16 locations throughout England and Wales, and they're very different stores from each other. You've got the kind of Newcastle store, which is probably what you would associate with a traditional high street music store, so maybe a little bit smaller but very cozy, a great place to try out gear. And then we've got our flagship stores such as Birmingham and Manchester, which are pretty epic, you know, massive kind of superstores. So to give you a bit of a contrast to the Newcastle store where Dagan and the guys are, we thought we'd show off a different type of professional music technology shop, and that's PMT Portsmouth. But before we do that, we are open to the public, and obviously all of our stores are COVID secure, so you know the drill now. I've got a mask up. So let's go. Right, so we are leaving my little filming studio now. They keep me hidden away at the back of the building upstairs, going through one of our stock rooms, and we emerge in the drum department. And I'll be honest, this is where you get the best view of the shop. Check this out. Not a bad place to work if you are a guitarist. So yeah, we're upstairs in the drum department, fully restocked. As I mentioned, we got acoustic kits from the likes of Gretsch, Yamaha, Mapex, electronic kits from Roland, Yamaha, Alesis, and Tortec. Our demo booths are back in use, so you can come out and try a kit and basically just make as much noise as you want. We're fully restocked on cymbals from the likes of Zildjian, Sabian, Meinl, and Stag. Very shiny they are too. Can you tell I'm not a drummer? I wish I was though. And then obviously we've got a full selection of drum heads and drumsticks, all the kind of, you know, breakables and consumables that you're going to need for gearing up for gigging. Won't be long. Next, we're going to head on down to the shop floor and see what's going on in the guitar departments. So this is the acoustic department at PMT Portsmouth. I'll tell you what, last time I was in it, these walls were looking really, really bare. Obviously, we've been shipping quite a lot of orders out around the country. They've been going to click and collects in different locations, or just literally shipping direct to your door. But it's nice to see that the walls have been filled up again. I can already spot some really tasty guitars. There was nothing more depressing than being in a guitar shop and it being half empty, I'll be honest. But as I say, the guys and girls have been working really hard over the past couple of weeks. We've had loads of stock coming in. And that isn't just down here in Portsmouth. That's been happening at every single PMT store around the country. So yeah, definitely do go and check out your nearest store and see what's changed. Now here's something that's immediately caught my eye. Haven't seen one of these before. That is a Gretsch Gin Rickey, so short scale guitar with a little pickup. That is cool. Of different models from Fender that I've just spotted. We've got some new ukuleles. That's the Fender Fullerton Jazzmaster Uke, available in a couple of different finishes. What's that? Is that a kind of turquoise tide pool they're calling that finish? Very nice too. An Olympic white, very cool. An awesome butterscotch blonde Telecaster Uke, and the Billie Eilish signature ukulele. So yes, some awesome looking new ukuleles. Arrived just in time for summer, which is good because we're now allowed to go outside again. spotted some awesome looking Taylors that weren't here a week ago. Let's have a look, see what we got. That's a 317E, so it's an electro round shoulder dreadnought with a V-class bracing. Very nice. Look at the finish on this one. That's a 224CE Deluxe with a Koa top. Absolutely beautiful. So let's move into the electric guitar department. Nope, let's walk over here quickly because I've just spotted something else. Now, I didn't see that when I first walked in the room. That's the brand new Fender Jazzmaster Acoustasonic. How good does that look? I didn't even know that had been released properly yet. Right, we're definitely going to try that out. Yes, loving that guitar. Right, now we're going to move into the electric guitar department. So we walk onto the kind of main shop floor and we are greeted by our wall of Fender. As I mentioned earlier, we are still in the process of restocking. So there are a few gaps in the wall, but it's definitely looking an awful lot better than it was a week ago. And I can already see some new models. Let's go and have a closer look. Let's go up the ladder because that is a new Fender American Professional 2 in that brand new finish, Dark Knight, which I've only seen on video before. Try and get a bit closer so you can see it. That looks absolutely fantastic in the flesh. I'm really looking forward to trying out the Jazzmaster, which I don't think we've got here at the moment. We've got, we've got the Telecaster American Professional too. But no, the Jazzmaster's the one I want to get my hands on. So Fender, if you want to hit me up, that'd be cool. We've got some new Gretsches in stock. How good does that streamliner look in that natural finish? Yeah, actually, we've got quite a lot of Gretsches looking here. Ooh, nothing to see here. I totally didn't just trip over all of the guitars which are currently being unboxed to go on that wall. But that does kind of bring us to the next stop on our little tour of PMT Portsmouth, which is the warehouse. I'm not sure it's a good idea to go in here because, oh, right that way. Hello, Robin.
Hi.
Is Laurie around? He's not, is he?
No.
Well, that's good. Laurie, our stock clerk, is a bit of a grump. So we're just gonna have a quick peek around the corner so we don't disturb him just in case he is around here. No, he's not down there. No, I think we're safe. Let's see what Laurie's had for lunch. I'm not sure what that is. It doesn't smell very good. Oh, I think I hear him coming. Let's get out of here. Oh, here he comes. We're going. Whoa. I think I got away from him. He's not behind me, is he? So moving through the store, we've got our kind of high gainy metal guitars. Nice selection from Schecter, Ibanez, Charvel. Some pretty interesting PRSs. That finish has got Dagan written all over it. Marshall, Blackstar, Fender, Vox. And then over in the bass department, I've just spotted we've got some classic basses back in stock. That's a Rickenbacker 4003 in Fire Glow. And there's no way that you can convince me that that's not the coolest looking bass ever made. Got Ashdown bass amps back in stock, Ampeg, and by the looks of it, some bass effects pedals that I haven't seen in here for a little while. Why should guitarists have all the fun, eh? So moving through the shop floor, we're going past the PA department. Obviously not a lot of use for PA systems at the moment, but we do have some great deals on PA packages at the moment because, as I said earlier, gigs are coming back soon. Oh yeah. And then we're entering the high tech department. And now this is a bit of a work in progress, I will admit, but we've definitely got an awful lot more in stock than we did have a week ago. So let's have a look. So we've got the Yamaha Mod X range of workstations, Roland and Yamaha digital pianos back in stock. Oh, I am glad to see though that this is still here. This is the Roland GP607 Baby Grand, my absolute favorite instrument in the entire store. Still trying to persuade my missus to let me have it. I didn't say I could actually play it. We've got the Roland Phantoms, Yamaha Montages. Ooh, what's that? Oh, cool. Now, I haven't seen one of these before in this store. That's a Yamaha Genus workstation. Absolute beast. And I've just spotted something else at the completely other end of the spectrum price-wise. Have you seen these before? These are the carry-on folding pianos. I did a review on these a few months ago, and I'll be honest, I thought they were going to be absolutely rubbish, but I ended up buying one for myself for Christmas. Yes, brilliant. Fold-up piano. This is the 49-note version. Is it on? Let's have a look. Yeah, I mean, £69, you can't really go wrong with that. It's a folding 49-note keyboard, built-in speakers, it works as a USB controller. I bought the 88-note version, which folds down to pretty much the same kind of size. It's not a lot more expensive. So it's perfect for, you know, taking on your travels, which we're going to be allowed to do soon. Yay! So moving through the piano department, we've got more pianos that are about to be unboxed and put in this nice empty area here, so they should be ready for the weekends. And then we've got our big Korg display. Again, this is fully stocked again now. Pro Logs are back in stock, as is the Mini Log, and the Kronos workstations. So we've got the 61 key and then the 88 weighted model. Lovely Nord pianos and keyboards. And then we move into our kind of music production room, which is where you can try out all of our monitor speakers, interfaces. We got microphones and other recording gear. And it is really good to see this place looking full again because, I mean, during lockdown, I think one of our biggest selling items was kind of interfaces and mics where everyone was starting podcasts and, you know, live streams and obviously Zoom calls and things like that. So, yeah, we have got a full range of Scarlett interfaces back in stock. We got the Rode vlogging kits, loads of podcasting gear. MV7 microphones from Shure. Those are great. They're like the SM7B, but you can plug it directly into your computer via USB. Oh, and of course, there's the Shure MV88, which if you have been watching Dagan's vlogs, that's what he's been using to record his audio directly into an iPhone. Really cool little stereo condenser mic. So I think we're pretty much done with our quick whistle-stop tour around PMT Portsmouth. I'm just going to head out through the guitar department before we go back upstairs. I do realise I've probably just been running around like a headless chicken, kind of going, oh, that looks nice. But as I say, it's been so long since I've properly been in here and had a good look around. And we've had so much stock turn up over the past week or so. But yeah, it's really cool to see it again. And I just realised I've completely missed out guitar pedals. And if anyone who has watched my videos before knows, I'm a huge pedal geek. So let me just have a quick look. So yeah, all the classic Tube Screamers back in stock. Electro-Harmonix Pogs, they seem to fly out the door pretty quickly. More Electro-Harmonix. What's that one? Rip Speaker Fuzz. I haven't tried that before. Hang about, I'm just going to get the keys. Oh yes, I bet that sounds filthy. Pedals, so we got the Ethereal Delay and Reverb Ego Compressor, that's been out of stock for a little while, but it's one of the best compressors you can get for the money. Full range of Strymon's back in stock. Boss, obviously, couldn't really call ourselves a guitar store without Boss pedals. Z-Vex and Earthquaker. Keeley pedals, that's the Oxblood, which is a great sounding clone. MXR pedals, including some of the Hendrix signatures. And yeah, if single pedals aren't your thing, it looks like we've got the full range of Line 6, Helix and Pods back in stock, including the Pod Go. Again, gearing up for gigging. Fantastic as an all-in-one, plug straight into the PA system type of guitar rig. And I think that probably is about it for our tour of PMT Portsmouth. Before we go back upstairs, let's just stop by the guys on the shop floor. This is Robin, we said hello to earlier on. Robin's actually one of the PMT staff members who's worked the entire lockdown, haven't you?
I just worked the entire lockdown. I collect.
Can you hear what she's saying? Months. You probably can't, can you?
Hello. So I've been here working as part of a sort of small team with all the stores doing click and collects, online dispatches, taking phone calls still, and just all together trying to keep the shop going.
She's my hero. She's been here throughout all of lockdown. Anyway, we're going to be going back upstairs now. Actually, do you want to have a quick look outside? Just to show you the difference between some of our PMT stores. Yeah, right, I will admit, we're not exactly in one of the most glamorous locations. We're on an industrial estate, and it's a grey April day in Portsmouth. But we do have loads of car parking space, which is probably you know, a big difference between us and some of the more kind of high street based PMT stores like the Newcastle store that I mentioned earlier. So it means that places like us down here in Portsmouth, Birmingham, Manchester, the bigger stores that are a little bit out of the way, are fantastic destination stores. So come down and make a day of it, eh? Woo! There we go. I think that kind of concludes our whistle stop tour of PMT Portsmouth, which means I can finally take this mask off. It's one of the most annoying things about having to wear a mask is my glasses steaming up. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope that's given you a little bit of an insight into what's been going on at PMT this week since we've finally been able to reopen our doors to the public. But to be honest, what you've seen in the vlogs that Dagan's been posting from Newcastle, and in this video obviously, is only really just a tiny snapshot of what's been happening behind the scenes at every single professional music technology store since pretty much the beginning of lockdown. But it is amazing to be back, and it's even better to be able to welcome you guys back. So if you are already an existing PMT customer and you've been itching to get back into your local guitar store, do come on down as soon as possible. And if you wanted to show your favorite PMT team a bit of love in the comments, give them a shout out because I'm sure they'll appreciate it. If you've not visited a PMT store before, as I mentioned, we've got 16 locations around England and Wales. You can visit pmtonline.co.uk to find your nearest branch, and you can check out our full range of products on the website. As always, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram as PMT House of Rock. I'm going to be filming some more product videos for you very soon, but until then, it's good to be back.